sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it.
Sleep on it.
Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning.
Let me sleep on it.
Oh, no. Really? I would have said no punani for you.
You know what I'm saying? You got to sleep on it, bro, after all that you were just talking. But you was real when you was kissing her, though.
No, he's just trying to get that punani. This is a valuable lesson. I hope y'all watching.
Welcome back to D, bro, TV.
Don't stop.
Teorista, top. To the what?
To the top.
To the what?
To the top.
All right, man. We finna get into this meatloaf. You know what I'm saying?
Paradise by the...
You see all these bands?
I couldn't. Meatloaf. My aunt makes the worst meatloaf. But anyways, Paradise by the Dashboard Light.
Yes. So
you already know what time it is, guys. Yeah, I know. You already know. Like, subscribe,
and slap that bell for notifications and updates to the channel.
And go to that P.O. box up top. Send us something so you can be in our video. We're going to shout you out. Don't forget to put your name. And also go to K and Libby and subscribe.
All right. Let's get into this thing, man.
Let's see. Now, my hair is like really pretty. It's like really curly.
Kind of sound a little familiar, though.
Well, I remember every little thing as if it happened only yesterday.
Okay.
And I never had a girl looking any better than you did.
Ooh, okay.
Hey, he's talking to me.
He said, I never had a girl looking as good as you, can. You can or you?
No, you did.
You did.
Okay.
Thanks.
And all the kids at school, they were wishing they were me that night. And now our bodies are so close and tight. It never felt so good, it never felt so right.
Okay, they just really surprised me. I did not know a girl was finna just boom by the pier.
I was saying.
And he pointed. He was like, I was like, what's coming? And it was a girl singing so good. Okay.
Ain't no doubt about it. We were doubly blessed.
Oh, beautiful voice, man. Okay. Like they got the background vocals, you know what I'm saying? How they doing that? Another thing is, like, let me know a little bit about this band Meatloaf,
yeah,
man.
Cause we just know that they are name of food at this point.
Yeah, it's a lot of bands out there. You know what I'm saying? A lot of bands got like weird names, you know?
Yeah, theirs are weird names, like the Groundhog Dogs or something like that.
Yeah, and then
but they're just weird, so
yeah.
How long he just held his voice. That was a long time.
You know what I'm saying? He like, not like the like joke on him or anything, but he is a pretty good size. You know what I'm saying? To be moving like that. You know what I'm saying?
But it always comes from the stomach.
Yeah.
That's how he sounds so good. Because really big boys, I'm trying to tell you, they can sing like really good. Because it's in their stomach.
Yeah, like Luke Combs.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, like for real. Yeah. They really can't sing.
I'm messing with him, y'all. Y'all gotta calm him down more than
They just switched it up on us like that.
Let's see a different style. Okay, we messing with you, Meatloaf. We messing with you. The thing is, I was gonna ask that, bro, because you know how he was singing and stuff.
Yeah.
I haven't found this body as good. I thought it was. I was thinking maybe it was like a duet. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Maybe that they was in a relationship because the way he was talking seemed like he was actually talking to that other singer that just jumped in.
Yeah, they just kissed, so they must go out.
Yeah.
Let us know.
Give us a little information on that, guys.
Wind up, man. There it is. A line shot up the middle. Look at him go. This boy can really fly.
He's down too. I'm talking about this ain't no regular kiss right here.
This is a good luck kiss.
I was saying. You got us kissing now.
Why does he just push him?
Because she's looking at all the people around him, maybe. She probably saying, like, I can't do this on the stage. What is he doing? You getting out of hand now. I can understand he was trying to kiss me, but not like this. You know what I'm saying?
Damn. Y'all kind of blue.
Or maybe it's going to be like a switch up. You know what I'm saying? Like a switch up, like where they just switched the song where they hate each other now. So, I don't know. Let's see. Stop right there.
Before we go any further, do you love me? Forever, do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me away? Do you love me?
Okay. She's like, before you get this poo nanny, I gotta know.
I gotta know, bro. Is this?
That's why she pushed him.
Yeah.
I know that's right. You get it. You let him know. Forever, do you need me? Will you never leave me? Will you make me so happy for the rest of my life? Will you take me away? Will you make me alive? I gotta know right now. Before we go any further, do you love me? Will you love me forever? Ooh.
And I'ma sleep on it. Baby, baby, I'ma sleep on it.
Sleep on it.
And I'ma sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning.
Let me sleep on it.
Oh,
really?
No. I
would have
said no poo nanny for you.
You got to sleep on it, bro, after all that you were just talking? But you was real when you was kissing her, though.
No, he's just trying to get that poo nanny. This is a valuable lesson. I hope y'all watching. Let's see what she
does. Let me sleep on it. Baby, baby, let me sleep on it. Let me sleep on it. I'll give you an answer in the morning.
Goodbye. I'm gone by morning.
I gotta know right now.
wait all night. What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no? What's it gonna be, boy? Yes or no?
Oh no! He done went back again. She done gave you a second chance. There better not be no third. He better say yes or no.
It's freaking
she done
out.
Gave you a second chance.
Because you hit him with that marriage. You're like, man, I'm too young, bro. I can't do this. I think.
No. She's just asking, do you love me, baby? Basically. The wife and lady can come on.
He says, it's too much to bear. I can't do this.
Well, obviously, he don't want that poony any that bad.
Yes.
Serious.
Like, he's serious. Like, because he you can tell he in love with this music. Because, like, the way he be looking, bro.
And just be like, damn.
But, like, he's like, do you love me? Do you want to watch? Like, it was like a genuine, like, I don't even know. Like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, it wasn't no
let
fake.
Let me sleep on
it. Yeah, it was a real fake, man.
I gotta spend another minute with you. I don't think that I can really survive. I'll never break my promise. I'll forget my vows. I'll never let you go. I'll pray for
Yeah, y'all let us know in the comments down below whether she let him be with her or not. And all I know is that she better not have, because all he said was, I'll pray to the end of time.
Yeah.
What is that going to do?
Yeah, he found that excuse. He found the way out of it, though. How much sleep on it?
So, how y'all let us know. Make sure you like, subscribe, and slap that bell
for notifications and updates to the channel. Without further ado, peace out, guys.
Sorry, there's a sticker.
And also, guys, check out the P.O. Box. You know what I'm saying? We already have people sent stuff in, so we're waiting on you.
Yes.
And we're dropping unboxing videos very soon, so.
And go to Kay and Libby.
And subscribe. That's our main channel.
Peace.